Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ogoni fun Olorun loke
o. Glory be to God in the highest.
Ati ni aye alaafia.
And peace to the earth.
Egbe omo yin jade.
Bring out your water.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Isele ayo.
Good and joyous occurrence.
Mo pase pe ko sele
si o. I decree it will happen to you.
Isele ti o mo ko jiju ope.
Ah, occurrences happening that will make you to dance for joy.
Isele ti o mo ko yin Olorun.
That will make you to praise God.
Isele ayo.
Ah, that occurrence of joy.
Pare o para re.
That will make your enemy to commit suicide.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. That thing should happen to you. I decree today. In this year 2020. Who am I praying for? You will not receive sad news. The Lord said I should say 7 times. In the name of Jesus. You will not receive bad news. I say the 3rd time. Over your children. Over your husband. Over your wife. Over your benefactor. In the name of Jesus, you will not say sad news. I say the 4th time. In the name of Jesus, every effort of enemy, every covenant of enemy, I cancel it today. I decree in the name of Jesus, you will not say sad news. I say the 5th time. In the name of Jesus, you will not say sad news. I say the 6th time. In the name of Jesus. This is the 7th time. You are hearing me on Facebook. Is it on WhatsApp? Is it on Instagram? Are you on YouTube hearing me? I prophesy. In the name of Jesus. Sad news. You will not receive it. The one who is expecting sad news in your life, the Lord pull him or her down. The Lord conquer him. Anyone who made negative covenant because of you, in the name of Jesus, I will say back to sender. Anyone who make him over your children or your husband, your wife, back to sender. All your people, I declare into this water your front, authority of the Lord and of the God, you enter into it. As you are drinking this water, every works of darkness, all hands of darkness in your life, I decree today, fire consume them. In the name of Jesus, every hands of sickness in your body, the Lord consume it. This water turn to fire, turn to the blood of Jesus. And so as you are drinking it, in the name of Jesus, sickness departs from you. All of you, to this
then
call,
send the cash
to us, pay your tithe here. I pray for you, receive the hand of God. You'll be growing in glory. Your children will grow in wealth and their ways are open. All of it I want to do what you love. The Lord prays for you. You receive mercy and promise of God will be fulfilled in Jesus' mighty name. This morning, what are we going to use to pray? The Lord said we should ask for power, that enemy's battle cannot conquer in the life of our children. The power that enemies cannot conquer, if they pursue your children, they will not be able to conquer them. And if they make any evil covenant concerning them, that covenant will not come to pass. If they go to any journey concerning them, the Lord will turn off that journey. The Lord will fight for your children, and the Lord will open heaven of mercy for them. The Lord will make them great, and the Lord will make them famous. The curse of the household will not be able to stop them. The battle of the household will not be able to stop them. They will not mismarry wife. They will not mismarry husband. Their ways will not be blocked, and they will not experience failure. All the children you have, one hand will enter into their life, which is the hand of God. And if that hand comes, they will be unstoppable. Or any other negative covenant.
Psalm 129:1.
So yes. Igba pupo ni won tin pon mi loju.
Igba pupo ni won tin pon mi loju.
Lati igba iwe mi wa.
Lati igba iwe mi wa.
Ni Israeli ko wi nisisi.
Kini Israeli ko wi nisisi.
Igba pupo ni won tin pon mi loju.
Igba pupo ni won pon mi loju.
Lati igba iwe mi wa.
Lati igba iwe mi wa.
Sibe.
Sibe.
O ko ti bori mi.
Oh my God. Won ni bori omo re.
They will not conquer your children.
Ayo ni bori won.
The world will not conquer your children.
Ota o ni bori won.
enemy will not conquer your children. Curse will not conquer your children. Evil will not conquer your children in the name of Jesus. Let's go and pray.
We
call the name of Jesus. Lord, empower my children so that no battle will conquer them. I think you're going to speak. You pray that prayer. The power that no battle can conquer. Mention your children one
more.
Go into the life of my children. Power that battle cannot conquer. Lord, give it to my children. I want to pray this prayer. The powerful hand of the Lord. Use it to uplift my children. Do not allow enemies to pull them down. Powerful hand of the Lord. Use it to uplift my children. Use it to make them upright. Do not allow enemy to bring them down. Do not allow darkness to pull them down. Do not allow word to pull them down. Listen to the third prayer point. I stand in the Lord Jesus. I stand as a strong man. I stand as a giant. I stand as an angel. I speak as prophet. I speak as mother. I speak as father. Hand of God. Back my children up. Do not allow battle to bring them down. Do not allow cause to pull them down. Do not allow enemy to pull them down. You will be pushing for your hand. I use the hand of covenant to back up my children. You will not experience failure. I use the hand of covenant to back up my children. You will not encounter problem. Battle must not overpower you. Arrow must not hit you. You are my children, you must excel. In Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus. I decree today, power that battle cannot conquer. The Lord give it to your children. Authority that cannot be brought down from top. The authority enter into your children's life. And that nobody can stop. In the name of Jesus, that hand enter into your life. Every altar of darkness and negative hand that want to act negative in your life, in the life of your children. In the name of Jesus, fire consume that hand. You, these children, listen to the word of God. I pray for you as prophet of God. You will receive mercy. You will excel. You will prosper. Your glory will shine. You, children, that you are top, you will not fall down. You, this mother, you, this father, you will not weep over your children. As I have spoken it, authority comes over it. In Jesus' mighty name. 9 Thursdays and 9 Sundays. The Lord said we should pray on scarcity or lack. For 9 weeks we will pray it.
Yes.
For 9 weeks we will pray it. We are going to pray on it with fasting. Powerful one. Those that have been stopped will be delivered from that covenant that is stopping their life. The Sundays,
the Sunday on the 22.
We start on Sunday 22nd of March. Every Sunday, anointing service will take place. For upliftment and to conquer lack in life of everybody. On 26th on Thursday, that is when the 9th Thursday will start. By 9 a.m. You don't have chance
on Sunday.
You don't have chance on Thursday. You come on Thursday. You have chance on Thursday. You come on Sunday. Come and pray against scarcity in your life. The Lord said I should pray for 3 days with you, with everybody that has opportunity to hear me on 9th to 11th of March, on March, month of March. We pray that prayer is vigil. Go and like my page.
We love Prophet Adebisoye prayer.
It's going to be powerful. It's prophetic prayer. Authority will come to your life, and the works of darkness will be destroyed, and you receive mercy. Shall be well with you. We'll meet again tomorrow. Amen. You may receive the grace to be receiving this prayer on your phone every day.
On WhatsApp. Tabi lori Telegram.
Or on Telegram.
Pelu awon number yi.
With these numbers.
+234 8034 62 8479. Number like ejini yi.
This is the second number.
+234 8022 03 5389. Number like etani yi.
This is the third number.
+234 7031 916822. Number like ejini yi.
This is the fourth number.
+234 7038 5611 2-2. Bakana.
Also,
Ole Magba prayer ilori YouTube.
You can be listening to this prayer on YouTube.
Lojojumo.
Every day.
Michael Adefisoye.
At Michael Adefisoye.
Ni oruko wa lori YouTube.
That's our name on YouTube.
Otule Magba lojojumo.
You can also listen to it every day.
Ni Facebook page wa.
Our Facebook page.
We love Prophet Adefisoye prayer.
Love Prophet Adefisoye's prayer.
Like the page here. Yeah.
Like the page.
Ole darapo mo wa lori Instagram wa.
You can join us on our Instagram.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Bi e tin gbo awon adua yi.
As you are listening to this prayer.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ileri Oluwa.
The promise of God.
Yo ma se lori aye yi.
Aye
yi yo ma tesiwaju.
Your life will experience progress.
Ma je aladaje adua yi.
Do not be selfish concerning this prayer.
Ma send e si gbogbo omo Olorun.
Send it to all children of God.
To mo pe aye won nilu adua.
You know that their lives need prayer.
Bi o tin se.
As you are doing it.
Ileri Olorun yo se.
The promise of God will come to
Amen.
Pass.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow! Okoko le duro nigba ti Jesu Kristi Olugbalaba pase. Alabajo t'Olorun fi ko si ranse re. Prophet Michael S. Adefisoye Babaladura. Wi pe ko gbe ipade adua lagbara nla kale. Thursday mesa ati Sunday mesa ntale ntale. Fun gbogbo eniyan to fe ri re ti emu lodun yi labe bo ti wu kori. Akori I reject unproductive season. I ni moko. Ka si se bi erin jaja ni ri. Moko. Bere ni Sunday 22nd March to Sunday 17th May ati Thursday 26th March to Thursday 21st May 2020. Ne dede agomeso owuro si mejila osan. Ninu gbagan ile ijosin wa CAC Anointing with Fire Prayer Ministry Center of Blessing to wa ni number 4 Abrome Sobo Street off Adema Road Adetola Bus Stop Ojokoro Ijaye Lagos. Opo awon ko ati iriju Olorun alaye ni o ma sise ranse laba ipe baba woli. Michael S. Adefisoye Babaladua and Lord Prophet 0803-462-8479 odun 2020 lo tun lo yi o. Iwo na wa gbagba.
Recorded, mixed, and mastered by Tayo. 080-6051-649.